Second Corinthians, write this. Is,
I am troubled, yet not distressed, perplexed, but not in despair, 'cause I'm a vessel full of power, with a treasure none can compare. Persecuted, but not forsaken. Cast down, but not destroyed. I'm a vessel full of power, with a treasure from the Lord.
I'm a vessel full of power, with a treasure from the Lord.
So thank you, Father, for your power. It has resurrected me over painful circumstances that my poor soul could not flee.
Always so.